Everyone's saying that this filter is made by AI and is really accurate, so... I don't know if I see that.